Hi, I'm Tom. I'm 12.
I'm Nicole and Tom's mum, and we lost my husband, Tom's dad, to cancer 3 years ago. And through that process, Tom asked if he could be an organ donor. We're here because it was a bit of an unusual thing that a child initiated the thought of someone becoming a donor. It wasn't something that the grown-ups in the room at the time of his passing thought to ask. We really feel that it's made losing Blake a little bit easier, knowing that through his loss someone else has benefited.
Organ donating is a wonderful thing. So instead of completely and utterly just grieving and being devastated for your loss, think of it that one door closes, another door opens. It's an opportunity for someone else to gain something back in their life. So with my dad, he couldn't donate anything except these corneas, and there are two men in their 30s, they have their sight back. So that's for both of them, it's a life-changing thing for them, and they can now experience everything in a different way. So they can, if you want a way to give back, the one day to spread the knowledge of organ donation, make a film.